Hi guys, Jeff here, and it is Tuesday, which means it is upper body day. We got a couple exercises to do. We got chest press, pull-ups, incline press, one-arm rows, right and left arm, right? So let's get to it. Bench press first. Seven reps on this one. Seven reps, 20 seconds rest, four sets. Let's go. Next up, we got pull-ups. Pull-ups. Ooh-wee. Here we go. Five of these, all right? Five. Thank you.
As you hit number three, hit number three.
Seven of these. Ready? Let's go. Third set coming up. Six. One more set. Ready? One. Two. Three. 6. Next step, we got one arm row. We got 7 of these guys. 7. Set number three next. One more set right over. Yeah, we got left arm. Alright, here we go. Left arm. Set number three. All right, guys. Good job, good job. All right, now, hey. You control what you eat, all right? Lots of vegetables, some fruit, plenty of protein, plenty of fat. Get your protein, all right? Remember, I said, if you're this far into it, stay fit, stay strong. Get your turmeric, get your cold sauerkraut, 1 teaspoon every day. Then after that, guys, build and develop relationships. Build and develop relationships, folks who are friends, who are believers. Eat principle, encourage. Accountability, train, all right? Encourage, accountability, train. Then after that, guys, every day plant seeds. Every single day plant seeds. And every day, all right, look for the opportunity to share the good news of Jesus with someone, all right? You never know when God's going to put that opportunity in front of you. Be ready, be willing, be able to share the good news of Jesus, all right? Hope you guys have a great, great rest of your Tuesday. See you guys tomorrow for some type of superset Wednesday. Whew.